with the rock in front of me.
Once again.